You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Detected. New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. New creature discovered. Disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Oxygen. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Creature discovered. Creature discovered. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices. Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Seconds. detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. New blueprint acquired. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Braxis Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Three systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Transmissions from other life pods.
Used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Beep, beep. 30 seconds. Blueprint acquired. 30 seconds.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.